Countdown has been on the Countdown for about 6 weeks now, and we are loving it over here. Casey is a country star, but she has made her way into the world of kids' music, and I think she's doing a pretty good job at it. Coming up at number 7, we have Weird Al Yankovic with Hamilton Polka, and I think this was number 7 last week. And the week after that, 777. This song just will not budge. But I think 7's a lucky number, so that must be good for us. I always start this song off by letting everyone know that Absolutely Mindy calls this song the Adam Sandler Hamilton song, because if you say Adam Sandler really fast, it kind of sounds like Alexander. And we're giving a lot of love to Alexander Hamilton. I know the musical is about him, the song is about him, but there are other characters, like King George, and I feel like we don't give him enough credit. So, in honor of King George, I will introduce our next song, doing my best King George impersonation. Higgy, Higgy, open your ears to hear number 7, the Hamilton Polka.